Hello friends, this is Shreya Bhakke's tuition class and today we are going to learn grammar simple present tense. Simple present tense, these are actions which are shown as habits and are true or universal truth are called as present tense. Actions which are shown as a habit, as a habits, as a truth and also as a universal truth. These all actions are shown in simple present tense. Now for example, some tenses we are writing as I write a letter. I write a letter means मैं खत लिखता हूँ. She sings a song. She sings a song means वह गाना गाती है. Raju draws a picture means Raju चित्र बनाता है. Earth is round. Earth is round. पृथ्वी गोल है. He eats a mango. Eats a mango means वह आम खाता है. These all types of sentences are examples for these all types of actions such as I write a letter means I usually write a letter. This is a habit. She sings a song means this is also a habit kind of sentence that she usually sings the songs. She is having the habit of singing the song. Raju draws a picture. Raju have a good quality of drawing a picture means this is a true and also as a habit. Raju draws a picture. Earth is round. Earth is round is a type of universal truth type of sentence. Means earth is always round. It doesn't change its shape. He eats a mango. Means he always eats mangoes. This is also a kind of habit. And this is all types of sentences which are going on right now. These types of actions are called as a simple present tense. Note it down all these sentences and try to solve these type of sentences at home. Thank you.